fight. It was a bit on the bumpy side, but it was alright. I'm pretty much running on empty now. I'm back in Heathrow. I'm just waiting for my flight back to Newcastle. I don't know what else to say now. I'm just too frazzled to even think right now. I'd do it all again.
Thank you, everybody, and peace out. My darkest day.